Well, hey, buddy.
Yeah?
It's almost dinner time. Mm-hmm. So, I'll send a guard out. Unit B-126, go get this prisoner's dinner. Hey, wait. What are you doing? How did you get those cuffs off?
Just a little magic trick I learned.
I don't think that did anything.
It did that.
My gun's empty.
I guess I'll just go to a restaurant because I can't eat here. Hey, right, dude, you're lying.
Unit P-126.
That doesn't look very appetizing.
My comlink's gone.
They've got some pretty nice guns here. Maybe I'll add it to my collection later.
Hey! The prisoners escape! Unit A-126!
Robots cancel that. I'm about to take all your bullets and send them right back at you, buddy. I won't let those all nice guns. I should get one. Let's get this party started.
Dark corners. I have them in my sights.
Cancel. Try me. Try dodging this. Enough with this gun. Enough with this wand. Let's fight those real men. Oh, never mind. You're using weapons still. Okay. You want to get that pesky wand back? It's not pesky. You're the only thing in here that's pesky. Let those down, or are you just gonna keep them on the whole time? Nice gun. Maybe I really should add it to my collection.
Wait, what?
That was pretty fun. Let's go.
Let me give this to my...
I sense someone's presence.
Oh, I can't wait to give this to my new dog.
You seem strangely familiar. If I just go ahead and put that hood in blue and just cut this part out and put it in blue and make it camo.
Yes, I am the brother of Blue Corners, as well as Rainbow Corners. There is a ton of them.
Who's Rainbow Corners?
Castle Corners. And then there is also Naruto Corners, Red Corners, Gray Corners. And you must be
Naruto Corners sounds pretty cool.
And you must be an anime fan. And you must be the beloved Tony.
Beloved, I wouldn't say. I'm more beloved Wolf.
Teaming up with that old man?
Not exactly, just saying hi.
Saying hi, huh? Well, my spies have reported you guys are working together.
Well, my eyes have reported I'm about to destroy you. No, not my wand, please. You know what? have a good sauce.
Yes, I didn't think so.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna go ahead and snap my fingers and you can see what happens.
Hey, Rocky.
Rocky. Just kidding, nothing happened.
Impressive.
That was just a little distraction. Get out. Oh, wait. Lightsaber now.
Your soul, eventually, I hope, will be lightened. But until then, see you later.
Easy mode. Maybe next time I'll go try hard. Inquisitor, take this.
Interesting. It seems you're more powerful than our last.
Oh my god, I am so happy. I am so happy you are not one of those villains that are always asking really strong people to go to the dark side.
I feel I would.
I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
Invisible, so he won't even notice it.
We, ladies and gents, just out for a walk on this lovely night, not so lovely day. I wonder what the guy Tony's up to. Oh, it sucks not being able to get back in my house. This is the worst. What the hell? Oh. Tony, mate, where the heck did you come from?
Wait,
I got away from the... I thought you were kidnapped.
Into the Grand Inquisitor. Oh yeah, I got out.
Nice.
Yeah, that's the power of...
Nice job, mate.
Wizard, but...
I'm very impressed. I'm glad I made you part of the team.
And I think I teleported a little bit, longer than I used to.
Yeah, we're really far away from the house, mate. I really want to go back there, but I can't. So I'm kind of just wandering around, homeless out in these cold streets.
Were
just
you
kidding.
Look for me?
I've been staying at the secret base. No, yeah, I was trying to find you. I didn't know where they took you.
Oh, that's so nice.
Yeah, I was totally looking for you, mate, not just wandering around doing nothing. Anyway, all right. Thanks, mate. Well, let's go. I'll show you the secret base. I'll show you around. We got some sweet new bearded dragons there. You're going to love them.
Okay.
2 hours later.
Oi, so you like the secret base, eh, mate? It was pretty sweet, right?
See that nice car?
Now that we've regrouped, we've ate some pizza, we're ready to go. Time to go take the house. What's the matter, mate? What's wrong? I don't know.
There's a tracker.
What? They put a tracker on you? Wait, it's invisible.
Yeah, well, I can see invisible things. That's the thing.
Well, how come you didn't see it before then, mate?
It's under my shirt.
Oh, all right. Good point. All right, let's go do this. We're taking the house back. You ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't sound ready. I need a final countdown. Are you ready? I said.
You know what? I'm done.
You... Oh, I bloody hate it when he does that. There we go.
I'm ready.
That's more like it.